Yeah, it's just been tough. I've been working on this house.
Eli Aguilar is a do-it-all home remodeler and business for himself.
This time I will finish everything.
This year, he's had to spend a lot of his time remodeling his own home.
This year is what they done. The whole house, they turned on all the wire.
After thieves spent days clearing out his home at 12th and Fuller while he was out of town.
They emptied the whole house, the whole thing, everything. Personal stuff, TVs, blenders, toys, everything. They emptied the house.
And they used his box truck full of tools to do it. He happened to come home when they were returning to get the final remaining items gathered from the basement. He recorded this video as he chased his stolen box truck.
After chasing for about 8 minutes, down there on the street back there, they start shooting. So I say, wow. So I stop and say, what am I doing?
Police found that stolen truck back in March, but not his tools. After spending thousands to replace them, things started to turn around.
Because I was very happy.
Aguilar posted photos of the first part of his renovation late Christmas Eve with the headline translated, Mission Accomplished. Then as Aguilar returned home from Christmas dinner, he'd find his box truck full of all the electrical and plumbing tools he'd replaced was stolen again.
And I cry, because finally it's something good I made, and now this happened. So supposedly that was my Christmas gift to myself, and now they stole all my tools and my everything.
He couldn't go to work today and doesn't know when he'll be able to come up with the money to buy the tools he needs a third time.
I'm not gonna quit. I'm not.
But he's not letting a year of hard luck break his spirits.
I don't try to feel like, you know, like, oh, poor guy. No, I'm strong enough, and this is going to help me, you know, to be a better person, and to teach my kids to be a better person, too.
And even though the thieves stole his livelihood on Christmas, Aguilar says he's learned that his life is much more important. No matter how many times he's victimized, he won't chase after the thieves again like he did in that video when they started shooting at him and his family. He's actually close family friends with the Kansas City man killed last month trying to stop a car thief. Dave DeMarco, Fox 4 News.